Hello and welcome to WP Beginner. In this video, I want to show you how you can list your future and upcoming scheduled posts in WordPress. If you want to give your readers kind of a sneak peek of what's coming up, then you can just do this real quickly. First thing you want to do is go to your WordPress dashboard, go down to Plugins, Add New. We want to search for a plugin called Soup or Show Off Upcoming Posts. So I'll search for that. And this is the one we want to install. We also need to activate the plugin. Now that it's installed, we can go to our widgets area, find upcoming posts, and we want to drag it to our sidebar, like this. Just fill out the information, like the number of posts to display, when the post will be active, you can also show the RSS link if you want, and you can sort the order either by the next post for first or in random order. If nothing is planned, then you can say nothing planned yet. So we'll save that. And I don't think I have anything, so mine will probably say nothing planned yet. So that's what it looks like there. So let's go in and plan something real quick. Schedule this out. And now, when I refresh, you see this one coming up, and it's for a future date. And that's how you can show future posts on your website. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.